Hi everyone, Patty from Holiday Wine Cellar with awesome news. Follow me. We have a new wine self-serve dispensing bar. Let me show you. It's temperature controlled. This one holds 8, this one holds 8, and we have part of our original also that holds 8. So that's a total of 24 wines for you guys to try at your leisure. Let's go back to here. An added benefit of these new machines is that you have different pouring options. You have 1 ounce pour, 2 ounce pour, or 3 ounce pour, which is more for your pleasure. Let's see, again, they're temperature controlled. The whites will be kept at a good temperature and the reds will be kept a little bit lower than cellar temperature. And our original, again, they'll be cellar temperature, the temperature of the room. On February 15th is when the reader expires, which means that we can't read your card. So your original Eno card, you need to bring in and we will transfer it over to a new card that looks virtually the same. But we need to have you do that by February 15th because we want you to start enjoying this as soon as possible. When you come in, we're gonna bring you downstairs and give you a tutorial, but it's basic, it's simple. You're gonna put the chip in, face forward. The benefit of these new cards also is that if you lose them or somebody takes theirs on accident, or however, if you find that you don't have your card, give us a call. We'll look down here for it. If we can't find it, we can put it on hold so nobody else can use it. So exciting news, exciting changes, and we hope to see you soon.